Hi students, now you go to 6th standard max exercise 1.2 4th sum. 4th row letter first one. Find the LCM of each set of numbers using prime factorization method. Prime factorization method use panna porom. 6, 9. 6. This 6 is a even number, so select the 2. 2, 6, 3 time. Next, again 3 table, only 1 time. Next, 9. 9 is a odd number, so select 3. So 3 threes are 9. Again 3 table, you will come to the answer 1. Now prime factorization of 6. 6 ku 2 into 3. 2 into 3. Prime factorization of 9 ku 3 into 3. LCM of 6 and 9. First LCM kandupidikkiradhukku rendu ku common irukkiradha first select panni eludhikkanum. Ippa paaru common enna 3 3. So 3 one time eludhiru. Ippa uncommon numbers alla eduthu eludhu. 2 next 3. 2 eludhittu 3 eludhikku. Now multiple 3 2s are 6. 6 3s are 18. Now you got answer 18. Next 4th row letter second one. 8, 12. 8 that is even number. So select 2 table 4 time. Again 2 table 2 time. Next again 2 1 time. Next 12 is a even number. So select 2 table 2 6 time. Next 2 3 time. Next 3 table only 1 time. Now write the prime factorization of 8. 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 2 into 2. Next 2 into 2 into 3. 2 into 2 into 3. First LCM of 8 and 12. Now you write common first of all select and write. Rendu me common paru 2 2. 2 into 2. Common first eludhikano. Appra uncommon numbers eduthelidhano. So 2. Next 3. So 2 2s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 8 3s are 24. So now you got answer 24. Next you will go to 3rd row, 4th row letter 3rd sum. 10, 15. 10. 10 is a even number. So select 2 table. 2 5 times. Next 5 table only 1 time. Next 15. 15 you will select 3 table. Okay, 3 table 15 how many times? 5 times. Next 5 only 1 time. Write prime factor of 10. 2 into 5. 2 into 5. Next 15 prime factor 3 into 5. 3 into 5. Now you write first common. LCM nave first common eludhiko 5. Next uncommon number taken write 2 into 3. 2 into 3. Now 5 2s are 10. 10 3s are 30. 10 3s are 30. Next you will go to 4th row letter 4th sum. 14 even number, 2 table you will select 7 time. Again 7 table only 1 time. Next 42, 2 table you will select and divide. 42 4 2 time. 2 only 1 time. Next 3 table that is here 7 time. Next again 7 table only 1 time. Now you write prime factor of 14. 2 into 7. Next 2 into 3 into 7. 2 into 3 into 7. Now you write common first. Common the first LCM. LCM of 14 and 42. Abdika common first. Now for LCM of 14 and 42 la 2 common arukku. Next vandu 7 common. Currently 7 arukku. Next the 3 eduthalikku. Now 2 3s sorry 2 7s are 14. 14 into 3 42. 14 into 3 vandu 42. 4 3s are 12. Carry on 1. 3 plus 1 is 42. Okay. In the video, idoda complete agudhu. In the video, like pannunga, share pannunga, subscribe pannunga. Thank you.